Tell this fool knight what it is to have no fear.
It's time to try defying gravity.
Hiya! Oh, my leg!
No. Tell me what it is you need.
Okay, bye.
Hey! You two should kiss!
What?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Mm-mm. No. No. No, no, no. No! Hell no!
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
No!
Connor?
Yay!
Safety and peace, my friend.
Your presence here will deliver us both.
Bromance! Bromance!
There's something on your face! It was pain!
What do you propose?
A truce.
Deal!
Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean.
There's nothing I fear.
Connor.
You can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this. My.
My friend.
Norris, what are you doing?
I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Tell me something. You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
I can't tell you how long I've been looking forward to this.
I would see your eyes before you die.
This little rascal, however, is a Kenway. What's wrong, Hafen?
You have earned your rest, brother. Requiescat in pace.
I came as soon as I could.
Bromance. Bromance.
I think I'm a clone now. There's always two of me just hanging around.
Two of them and
two of us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Strength, Altair.
Maria.
No!
No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Oh. I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course.
How could you be so heartless?
It's a pirate's life
for me.
Like a beetle, I am
like a
free. I can live by my own means on just my ship and open sea. It's a pirate's life
it's
for
a
me.
Pirate's life
never
for
will
me.
I bend the
never
sea.
Will I bend.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
What? A heart of stone, woman?
Leonardo.
Just don't give up. I am walking it out. Please don't give in. I'll let you down. It messed me up. Need a second to breathe. Just keep coming.
Your name's not James, is it?
I just died on your arms tonight.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could.
There must have been something you said.
Ever.
I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done, and I'm all out of forgiveness.
Do you want something to eat?
No. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
No, 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 no. Did I mention no?
A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Something wrong?
Stop asking me that! You are not my target. I will not take your life.
And I will always love you. I will always love you.
Captain Kenway!
Promise.
So we set sail. You're leaving.
You're gone now. Gone but not forgotten. But I know you here.
Ben riescat in pace, Altair.
I'll see you again. I feel you walk beside.
inside me.
Ah, Connor!
I hate that guy.
What you've done cannot be undone.
Bloody hell are you?
Die, potato.
I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
Well, go ahead, Crocodile, I'll do your worst.
Oh, I intend to.
I want answers.
How should I know? They paid me, so I said yes.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
Maybe I don't need answers. Maybe I just need to punch you in the face.
Lucrezia.
That is called
incest,
my dear children, and is in fact frowned upon in most societies.
There is no man better suited to the task.
Really? I can think of several.
Charles Lee.
So consider this an invitation from my family to yours.
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
There are just so very many ways for me to say this to you. Never, not in a million years, absolutely not. No way, Jose, no chance, Lance.
They say you know a way out of here.
They say a lot of things. You need to make them angry. You need to get it back. You need to pick a fight. You have to swap yours for his. Take down as many as you can.
Get me out of here!
Yet, yeah, negatory, and of course my own personal favorite of all time.
I will not serve you. No!
Those days are gone.
People just ain't no good. I think that's well understood.